तुम्हारे लिए किसी को फांसी की सजा से बचाना तो आसान काम होगा नहीं।
What?
नियाज शेख रेप और मर्डर केस में अंदर है।
Who the hell is this?
सिर्फ 4 दिन है तुम्हारे पास।
क्या बकवास कर रहे हो?
Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is garnering praises for her film Jazba. Tagged as a comeback film, the actress is definitely getting much appreciation for her tough lawyer's role. So much so that everyone is now clamoring to sign her on. While the actress is currently shooting Air Dil Hai Mushkil, she has several scripts lined up for her perusal already. Ash may have vanished for a good while, but post Jazba she has flowed everyone with her skills. Irfan Khan, a powerhouse himself, couldn't stop raving about his co-star.
If there's no mobile pe network, na ho, to log game khelne lagte.
आप सिर्फ एक लॉयर हैं जो हर हाल में अपना केस जीतना चाहती हैं।
रिश्तों में भरोसा और मोबाइल पर नेटवर्क ना हो तो लोग गेम खेलने लगते हैं।
The two will once again be seen sharing screen space and will be directed by Sujoy Ghosh for Durga Rani Singh. What's interesting is that actresses of the likes of Kangana Ranaut, Vidya Balan and even Kareena Kapoor Khan were being considered for the role. But Aishwarya has backed it. She's sure to take on her contemporaries and is raring to go. In this film, she will once again essay an action-packed role based on the life of a female cop. Woman power to the fore.